Today we're in San Jose, California at the Oak Hill Cemetery, otherwise known as the Pioneer Cemetery. This is a massive, huge cemetery. It almost reminds me of that big, huge one out there in Los Angeles I went to that I got lost in. Anywho, today we're here to visit the grave of Sylvia Browne. You might remember that name. She sold a lot of books. She became very, very famous as a psychic and a medium. And right before her death, she made some like prediction about someone that was kidnapped, and told the parents to basically don't worry about her return or this person's return. They're already dead, and you need to move on. And I think shortly after right before Sylvia Browne had passed away. They ended up finding that child, and they were actually alive. She was completely wrong, and she was basically made a fool. And so yeah, let's go ahead and check out her grave. So yeah, Sylvia, her body is in a casket and it's buried inside this wall here. And these basically get the whole view here of getting to see all of San Jose. There's the city, there's everything else around here. Planes fly over here every day, going to different destinations. I'm pretty sure this is a very expensive plot, because I don't see anyone else over here. And I know she probably made a lot of money selling books. Now, it's not like me to basically speak ill of people at their graves, but I really don't believe in psychics. And I really don't believe in mediums. I do believe that people can possess powers. You know, I guess it might be possible. Like psychics exist. I mean, I don't know. But Harry Houdini did a pretty good job of trying to prove that stuff didn't exist. So, I don't know. I guess believe what you want to believe, I suppose.
Thank you. you guys spending the same amount of money.
Hello. I'm fried. I'm tired. Oh, man. What a ride home from San Jose. Went all the way out to San Jose for a toy show. They do about four or five of them a year. And I haven't been to one in about 3 years. And I figured today would be a great day to go since I really didn't have any plans. To begin with, so say, hey, you know, might as well do it. And I had a cemetery in mind to go check out. So after the toy convention, toy show, whatever, you know, went to this cemetery called Oak Hills Cemetery in San Jose. Otherwise known as the Pioneer Cemetery. There's quite a few people there buried that I wanted to check out. There's two members of the Donner Party. Boy, I was really hoping to find them. I did find Sylvia Browne. That's the only person I could find. I'm not really too thrilled about that one, but whatever. Someone, I guess.